those that have participated in this violence will face the full force of the law.